Hello, and welcome to the inside of Eurovision Song Contest. The Eurovision has been the most famous annual music event in the world, and has brought Europe under one roof for a one-night party. And today, we're going to see why it has a famous name. The Eurovision Song Contest is the biggest annual music event in the world. Over 30 countries compete in this music contest for best song that has been shown for over 50 years in Europe. The contest has brought in over 100 million viewers a year run. In the 1950s, the show was created by Marcel Bethencon. He's the committee chairman of the European Broadcasting Union. This first contest took part on the 24th of May 1956 in Lugano, Switzerland, where seven nations compete in the first contest. The first winner were the hosts themselves, Switzerland. The Eurovision have shown some of the most popular songs and artists around Europe, and some have made a launch platform from this contest. ABBA. Cliff Richard. Johnny Logan. Don't cry, don't say your word, just hold me now, and I will know though we're apart. And the most famous, the Irish River Dance in 1994 in Ireland. Each country must submit one song to represent them in each given year. They will start from the national finals in each country that will take part in the contest.
And they also produce a preview video for fans around Europe. And they have to be ready for the big day in May.
More than 2,000 international workers and volunteers come to set up the amazing contest and welcome the world to the hosting country. The show kicked off with two semi-finals on tonight. Who goes to the final? When the votes have been counted, the hosting country are given the audience an interfaith act with a little of their cultural in the theme.
Let's go.
The biggest moment of the night is to hear the results.
And finally, 12 points for Denmark. Finally, 12 points go to Germany.
And dear Deutschland, Lena,
I have you too.
Lena, ook 12 uit
Azerbaijan.
And Lunan, Azerbaijan.
12 points go to Armenia, Greece,
Germany.
That's the show finished for another year, but it's not over. The next contest will begin in Dusseldorf, Germany, with 42 countries in 3 nights and only one winner. Who will win? You'll have to tune in on the 14th of May for the big night, and I surely can't wait. I will finish off the show now with the winning song that gives Germany the right to host the 2011 contest. I'm David Fitch, thank you for listening, and good night.
Cause I can't